as the gruesome memories flooded back into his head. I mean, what was left wasn't even a body. The blow caught her across the neck and face, opening her bloody brain.